The average person will spend about 2 years of their life showering and washing themselves. But what would happen if you decided to take some of your life back and stop showering altogether? Many people actually shower too much. While a daily rinse is fine, you can make do with a scrub of your armpits, groin, and feet and save a full body scrub down for every other or even every 3 days. That's because your body naturally builds up a defensive layer against infection called the stratum corneum. This is a layer of dead skin cells bound together by fat cells called lipids that acts as a shield against bacteria and infections for the new skin being grown underneath. When you shower with too hot a water or scrub too often, you strip this layer away and can leave your skin unprotected, which can lead to infections or dry, itchy skin. But what happens when you don't shower at all? Well, the first thing you and likely all your friends will notice is that you'll start to smell pretty bad. While we commonly assume this is because of sweat, it turns out sweat is actually odorless. The smell instead comes from bacteria that absolutely thrive in sweat and rapidly multiply out of control, releasing the pungent aroma of bad BO. The second thing you'll likely notice when you stop showering is an explosion of acne across your face and body. Throughout your day, your skin is constantly secreting oils to help keep itself moisturized. When you stop washing, that oil can get backed up in your pores and cause blockages. Dirt and other grime can also become stuck in all that oil and further block your pores, sending you straight back to your pimply-faced high school days. But some people are naturally resistant to acne and report their faces actually clear up when they stop showering. Though they may not suffer from increased acne, their dead skin cells normally removed by regular washing would also begin to clump, glued together by oils secreted by the body. These oils would also trap dirt and other pollutants, creating large patches of dead skin, which would gradually turn darker and eventually become infected with fungus and bacteria. This could lead to the development of warty growths and leave you vulnerable to infections. Whether you shower daily or not, though, your body is always covered in bacteria and fungus. The average person has about 1,000 different types of bacteria and 80 fungi growing on them at any time. These are mostly beneficial to us, though, helping to crowd out bad bacteria and fungus, and creating antimicrobial secretions that protect us from infections. But if you stop washing, they can start to grow completely out of control, and eventually enter the eyes, mouth, nose, or ears, causing everything from internal infections to diarrhea. Everyone has skipped a shower or two, and though 2 years of your life may seem like a lot of time wasted just cleaning yourself, trust us, it's worth it. While it's okay and even beneficial to limit how often you do a full body scrub down, not cleaning yourself at all is not just bad for your friends, but can be potentially really bad for your health too. You don't want to be the smelly kid at school, but you definitely don't want to be the sick one stuck in bed either. If you want to make Fuzzy and Nuts happy, click that like button and subscribe to their channel.